Well, TSA making some changes to airport security. Passengers will no longer hand their boarding pass to an officer. Instead, the TSA officer will look at the boarding pass but not touch it. If a bag does not pass the X-ray screening, passengers may be asked to unpack it instead of having an officer searching it by hand. Passengers are encouraged to put small items like wallets and phones in their carry-on bags instead of placing them individually in X-ray bins. The TSA is also working on a plan to screen passengers for fevers.